I'm here with Mike with a bunch of students from Madison Media Institute. We've got some students playing on the Ernie Ball stage. We've got 30 students out. We're going to be going backstage for meeting with Kevin Lyman at 4 o'clock. So here we are with Aga, the owner of Rock Razor Scissors.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going? What's going on here?
Free haircuts. We're involved with bands. We love bands, we love music, and they need haircuts.
It's all going on. We have a student from Madison Media taking pictures too.
I am a digital media design student, and I do a lot of graphic design and photography.
All right. So is this fun?
Oh, this is a blast. I am having one of the best times of my life right now.
All right, we hooked you up. Let's see your pass.
Press pass, press room access.
All right. Good deal. That's what I like about Madison Media. They let us do this stuff. It's really kind of cool. Students hard at work. Yes. It's the biggest crowd yet. Crazy, isn't it? Uh-huh.